Hello guys, today I'm going to show how to take your upper body measurements yourself. So for that we need a measuring tape, a soft measuring tape. We're gonna measure in inches. We need a notebook and a pen just to note down your measurements. There are two types of measurements, horizontal and vertical. We're gonna start with the horizontal measurements. I'm gonna show you on this little mannequin. Usually we measure from top to bottom, but we measure the neck at the end. So we're gonna start from the shoulder. Take your tape and measure from one collarbone to the other collarbone, from here to here. So we're gonna measure this. Whatever the measurement comes, write down in your notebook. Usually it is 14, 15 or 16 inches depending on person to person. Then we're gonna measure the chest. For that, raise your arms and measure the chest. Write it down. Then come down to the waist. Waist is actually the slimmest part of the body. So measure the waist. Then measure the lower waist, that is between the waist and the hip. So lower waist. And then at the end, measure the hips. Make sure to write all the measurements in your notebook. Then we're gonna measure the vertical measurements. So for that, first comes the chest length, that is from the shoulders to the chest. So vertically from shoulder to chest is the chest length. From shoulder to waist is the waist length. And make sure you're measuring the waist, not the lower waist. Then from shoulder to hip is the hip, but for that we have to measure from the side. So from shoulder to the hips is your hip length. Then we're gonna measure sleeves and armhole. So for that, for armhole, you're gonna measure like this, covering your arms. Then the sleeve length. That depends on your necessity. So from collarbone to the required sleeve length, full or 3/4 or the small length or the normal length. Then make sure to measure the rounds, sleeve round here at the elbow and the arms, and armhole has already been covered. So then we're gonna come down, we're gonna measure the neck. For collar, you have to measure the neck round like this, but for basic neckline round or V or whatever, you have to measure the depth of the neck. So it is usually measured diagonally from shoulders to whatever length you require. So like this, diagonally. These were the upper body measurements. For the lower body measurements, stay tuned. Till then, try this at your home. Share, comment, and like this video.